What's up, guys? Welcome to Roller Style, and I'm over here in Atlantic City, New Jersey. It is a bit windy because I'm here by the ocean. It is 81 degrees, but the sun left, so right now the weather's probably 78 degrees. Let's go explore this place out. Let's check this place out. I'm gonna show you guys around. It's a bit windy, guys, I'm sorry. All right, guys. Check this place out. There's a lot of people. Happy Memorial Day weekend, guys. Check this out, guys. Some people ride into those little carts there. They have restaurants, many restaurants here. This is the boardwalk here in Atlantic City. Then the beach is over there. The beach over here, guys, I'm not too crazy about it. That's just my personal opinion. But if you guys never been here, that's another option. You guys can go to the beach. But yeah, this is a nice big boardwalk. It's pretty packed. It's a lot of people here. Some people riding bikes, a lot of people walking. So yeah. We're gonna walk all the way down straight ahead. I'm gonna show you guys the Hard Rock, Baddies. So let's check it out. Check this place out. It is a beautiful day here. Just a little bit windy. Let's check this.
Different people, different worlds.
That's the Tropicana. We were just there in the Tropicana casinos. There's many casinos here. But we were there, we ate at a Cuba Libre. It's a Cuban restaurant. It was actually pretty good, so I recommend it if you guys wanna check that place out.
Have a good day, Mom.
At the Tropicana, guys. Got Hooters here. I'm gonna walk this way, then I'm gonna walk the other way around. It's a pretty big boardwalk, to be honest, guys. It's pretty big. it is a good day. I was hanging out with my friends and good times with my friends, you know. Some friends from New York that I haven't seen in a while. It was nice to have like a little get together and great times. Good times, guys. If you guys are watching, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. And I really appreciate it. So there's another option. You guys could take that. It says one way, $4. Then two ways, I think it's $8. That's another way if you guys want to take those little cards, but you don't need to do that. You don't need to. I'd rather walk. Some people use that, but like some tourists, because it is a long boardwalk. I don't know how long it is, but it's pretty long. Oh, I haven't seen this before. This outdoor bar here. It's pretty neat. It's called Bergenton, if I said it right. It's pretty neat. All right, started to drizzle, guys, so I'm gonna have to cut this short. I'm gonna have to come back to Atlantic City because I didn't know it was gonna rain. It started to drizzle. So anyways, there's many casinos here, like connected. There's Bally's up front over there. There's Caesars, there's Hard Rock ahead. And the beach is on the right side, on that side, the beach. And there's like little shops here, like psychic readings, but you know, I don't do that. It says $10 readings. They have like little spots. Not my cup of tea, but just showing you guys around how Atlantic City is. Little arcade session. Oh, this sucks. Like, it's starting to drizzle. The weather was really nice earlier today, and somehow it's windy and it started to drizzle. Oh well. Let's keep it going for a little longer. Pizza here. So gyro here, tacos, burgers, pizza, ice cream at that spot. Tattoos, if you guys want to get a tattoo, souvenirs in there. I'm just showing you guys around another psychic reading. Not my thing. Clothing store. And now the boardwalk here on this side is pretty wide. It's pretty big. Plenty of room to walk. There's a lot of people here today. It is Memorial Day, guys. Happy Memorial Day weekend once again. People taking the ride and stuff. People that are not into walking. Oh, it says all day pass is $10. That's what it says. And then $4, I think, is one way. But again, I like to walk. I like to walk. guys, I will show you inside the casino, but for security reasons, I don't want to get yelled at, so I don't think I'm going to do that. But I'm just showing you guys from the outside. Excuse me. Because, I'm showing you guys from the outside because, you know, don't want to get kicked out, you know? So I'm just showing you guys around the outside of the boardwalk here in Atlantic City, New Jersey. This is South Jersey. One of my friends lives out here. That's actually one of the friends that I was hanging out with. It was cool. We went to the Cuba Libre, that restaurant. It's at the Tropicana. They have Carmine's at the Tropicana as well. If you guys like Italian food, that's the Carmine's. And if you guys like Spanish food, which is Cuban food, that's what we had. We had Cuban food at the Cuba Libre, guys. It's pretty good. They have one in Philadelphia too, which in Philly, that's where I went before. But this is my first time eating there here in Atlantic City. And it was a good experience. It was pretty good. I like the vibes. I like the music that they had at that restaurant. I like the food. I had shrimp with rice, tostones, that's fried plantains. I had, they also have that where you could, a guy pushed, there was two ladies sitting down. That's another, I don't know how much that is. If I see the sign, I'll check. So that area right there, some people could be, it's like a little, I think sometimes they have concerts right there. I think. So yeah, guys. Oh, it says, how much that is? I don't know, it doesn't say. I'll try to see the sign, but it's okay. Okay, that's what that is. They have like a mini golf. You guys could play miniature golf. I didn't know that till I saw it now. Little group right there playing. So something to do if you guys are out here, if you guys into this. They have a lot of different hotels here where you can stay in. They also have Airbnbs, I would say not too far away from here, but it's all up to you guys. I usually stay, well, it's been a while, I haven't been here, but when I used to come, I used to like to stay at near the boardwalk. I like Oceans, which is straight ahead. I'll show you guys later. I like to stay at pretty nice places. Oceans and Borgata, that's actually separate from the Strip. And they have Harrah's, the pool party on the other side. And I never been to the Hard Rock. Never stay there, but I'm sure it's pretty nice. Rainforest Cafe, never been there. If you guys been to Atlantic City, guys, please. So yeah, guys, I never been there, the Rainforest Cafe. But let me know in the comment section below, guys, if you guys been to Atlantic City, let me know, guys. All right, guys, this is Caesars. So yeah, to ride on those, I already mentioned, but for kids, they're actually cheaper. For kids, it's $2 and $5 pass. So one way is $2, and all day pass is $5. That's for the kids. What is this place? Oh, that's part of Caesars. Caesars. And there's Bally's ahead of me. Bally's. So yeah, guys, there's Bally's. The yard. It says the yard at Bally's every Friday and Saturday. Oh, it says live bands and DJs. Drink specials starting at $3. No cover. Oh, nice. Very nice. The yard, guys. That looks interesting over there. This is the Yard of Bally's Backyard Boozy Brunch. Sundays 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. July and August. Buffet $34.99 per person. So here we go. All the information right there, guys. Of the yard. The yard looks interesting from outside here. I guess this place gets popping later on, much later. There you are, guys. Not bad, not bad. All right, guys, let's keep it going. Just wanted to show you. Let's keep walking at the boardwalk. So yeah, guys, next to Bally's, there's Johnny Rockets. Pretty good burgers. So if you guys are in the mood for burgers, another option there to eat burgers at the Johnny Rockets. Bally's Casino. New Jersey Korean War Memorial, guys. It's pretty nice. Let's check it out. I haven't seen this before. Oh, that's a huge statue right there. And they have all the names here. Not bad, that's pretty nice that they have a little memorial session here in Atlantic City. Pretty nice. It's a bit windy, guys. Let's keep it going. Another piece of spot. Joe Rock Cafe. More shopping area here at the boardwalk. Philly cheesesteak. Beach apparel. Smoke and vape. Hospa. Massage spa. Another tattoo area is called Ocean Tattoos. Funnel cake. I had that before. It's been a while, I haven't had a funnel cake. So another piece of spot. Alright guys, they do have a little amusement park here by the Hard Rock. It's over there. Land Shark Bar and Grill. So that's another option. If you guys have kids, you guys could bring them there to the amusement park. It's small, but something to do. Margaritaville, guys. I've been to this one, but the one in Vegas. I haven't been to the one here in Atlantic City. Resorts. So that is the Landshark Bar and Grill. Thank you. is a nice memorial of the World Trade Centers. Is the Beatles outfit back in the days, 1963. Look at that old school vehicle right there. That's Elvis Presley, Rolls Royce. Elvis Presley. That's Prince guitar right there. And look, got a little Cool J. He wrote that song back in the days. That's his handwriting right there. When the song was released, straight from Queens, which was released 1993. So if you guys come to the Hard Rock Casino here, you guys can stop by this little session. It's pretty nice. It's a lot of history here. Richie Sambora. Bon Jovi right there, guitar. Bob Dylan guitar. Whitney Houston dress right here. Pretty nice dress. So this is Michael Jackson's gloves right here. Michael Jackson wore that. And look, Hard Rock Cafe. Look, check out this prices, this menu right here, guys. Back in the days, guys. Look at that. For filet mignon, $1.75, guys. That's crazy. Back in the days, prices were really good, obviously. So yeah, a lot of history. You guys could stop by around this area right here in the beginning of the casino. And it's pretty nice. Yeah. Hey guys. It is windy. The good news is it stopped drizzling, so that's great news. And it's been a beautiful day. Once again, guys, happy Memorial Day. Beautiful day. Oh, there's a water park that they're working on, guys, right there ahead. I forgot to mention. I did mention it in one of my videos here. Let me show you guys a little bit from here. Water park coming soon here, guys, next to the oceans. And next to the showboat. Showboat is that one right there. They're still working on it. I guess this is going to be old parking area. And straight ahead over there, that's the water park, guys. So, all right, guys. I'm about to end it. I'm about to be heading. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. You guys have a good one, guys. Take care, guys.